if you're looking to get your other half a diamond for Christmas this year, well, how about this one? Yeah, one problem though, just a little one. It'll set you back around $20 million. Yeah, Christie's auction house looks set to break a record when it sells the largest orange-coloured diamond at its magnificent jewel sale in Geneva next month.
Well, it's the largest orange diamond of its kind in the world. The largest stone prior to this of a similar colour was not even 6 carats. And in this case, it's close to 15 carats, so it's a very important stone. Well, the estimate is between $17 and $20 million. It's going to go on to make quite comfortably towards the $20 million mark, which will make it $1.3 million to $1.5 million per carat.
The orange will headline the sale of more than 280 items, and the total sale of the jewels auction is expected to exceed $100 million.